Both of us are going to play three hands of poker, right? And I'm going to give the guarantee that every time we play, you're going to have all the odds in your favor, yet you're going to lose three hands in a row. And if I lose, I've recently bought this, so I give you this. If I lose any one hand.
Okay.
But if I win all three, you don't have to give me anything. Right? So it's a fair sort of trade. Instead of hold'em, what we play is the original sort of form of poker, which has five cards each. Right? So for that, we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Those are enough to form two hands of poker. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I want you to take these cards, shuffle them as much as you like, so that they also end up in a random order. I'm promising you right now that you lose all three hands. Eh? We'll use it whenever you're happy with the shuffle.
Well, why would you want to do this to me?
It'll be fun.
Why am I doing this to myself?
Well, let's do this. Do you want this card or should I take it?
You take it.
Huh? What about this?
Karan.
No, wait. I'll take it.
You'll take it?
Me. You. Me. You. You.
Which one?
That one.
This one? Sure. Perfect. Now you made all the decisions. You even pick who gets which cards. Turn your hand over, even I can see it shown to everybody. You made three jacks. Oh, I made three twos. Damn. But I also have two nines. But we did say. I said we do this three times. This time odds heavily in your favor.
Why don't you play with her? She's been losing.
Come on, let's do this. Let's do this with you as well.
Get a feel of
losing. I have nothing to lose.
Do you want this or should I take it?
You keep it.
What about this one?
I keep it.
What about this one?
I keep it.
Of course you do. What about this one?
I keep it.
Now you get only one more card, right? Because you already have four. Which one do you want?
Wow.
Which one do you want? Go on, which one do you want? Take any one. You can take just one card. You have to take one card out of these.
I can't win against you, man.
Go on then, which card do you want?
Nine.
The nine? So you make three jacks again, and I made three twos and two nines. One last time.
Take it down, you play this. Both of you. I want that watch.
Yeah, you're getting it. This time, both of you will do this. In fact, you know what? Take any four cards. Sure? So you have two jacks, two nines, and an ace. I have three deuces, I win again. You make two pair, I make three of a kind. Thank you so much.
Super!
Thank you.
Thank you all for watching. Like the video, share it around, subscribe to the channel, and comment. What do you want to see next? Do you want to see card tricks? Do you want to see mind reading? Which are some of your favorite videos out of the one that I've posted? And I'll try and make similar ideas. Thank you for watching. See you next time.